So what we recommend and require in our assembly manual is that you add a secondary top plate at the top of your panels before you set your roof system on or your second floor system, depending on the design of your house. So the initial plate, remember, is built into the top of the panel. So what you do on the secondary plate is, if you're using our 4.5 inch thick walls, take a 2x6, rip it down to 4.5 inches total. That way it's covering from outside edge of OSB to outside edge of OSB and covering that whole panel. Now behind me here, the guys have ripped that down. You want to apply an adhesive sealer and some more of the foam to seal that, because we don't want any air leaking coming through that gap. So seal it down good, and then apply that to the top. You can either screw that in or apply nails. That will help to straighten out the walls across the top and make sure that it's ready for your rafters or your second floor system to go up next. One note is, always use plenty of foam in all the joints. We send way too much foam. You will have plenty. You will not run out of foam. So never spare the foam is our motto at Eco Panels of Tennessee.